Study the Word to grow deeper in the Word. 2 Timothy 2:15. Be diligent to present yourself approved to God, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Acts 17:10 and 11. Then the brethren immediately sent Paul and Silas away by night to Berea. When they had arrived, they went into the synagogue of the Jews. These were more fair-minded than those in Thessalonica, in that they received the word with all readiness and searched the scriptures daily to find out whether these things were so. This week, we're talking about going deeper in the word. And we said that there are different ways by which we can actually journey deeper into the word of God so that we can know him more intimately, that we can have a greater revelation of who Jesus is, that we can carry his presence because he comes to dwell with those who honor his word. We talked about meditation, that we can meditate in the word to go deeper in the word. Another important way by which we go deeper in the word is to study the scriptures. That is, we learn how to rightly divide the word, that means to rightly understand and apply the word of God for our lives and for others. We rightly divide the word. And for this, we need to make time and effort to search the scriptures, to study the scriptures. Like the believers in Berea, when they heard Paul and Silas come into their town and they heard Paul and Silas speak and preach and teach about Jesus, they, with an open mind, they received what they heard, but then they went and they searched the scriptures daily. They searched, they looked into the word of God. Is that what they are saying? Is that right? Is that the truth, what Paul and Silas are proclaiming? They searched the scriptures to study and examine and to know for themselves the truth that was being explained and expounded to them. So this is another way by which we go deeper in the word. We take time to study the word of God. Now, of course, there are a lot of tools available these days. We have commentaries, we have dictionaries, where we can look up the Hebrew and the Greek and understand the meaning. And it's good to use tools that are helpful for us. But the most important thing is that you have the desire and you make the time to read the scriptures and study the scriptures, search the scriptures. And as you and I study the word, we begin to encounter God more. Our goal in studying the word is not an intellectual thing of just getting to know more about the word, but our goal in studying the scriptures is to know the ways of God. It's to know the heart of God. It's to know God himself as he is revealed to us in the scriptures. So you search the scriptures, study the scriptures so that you can know him more intimately, know him more closely, receive greater revelation of who he is, and experience more of his abiding presence with you. Study the scriptures to go deeper into the word. Let's pray. Lord, we ask that you'll help us as in our journey of going deeper in the word. Help us to search the scriptures and see you revealed to us through your word. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.